myself called Pearl Aurelia Santina. Humac, Missy, Southwind Whisper, and Opie's Life's Line, top of the stretch. Here they come. They're off and pacing Gramercy, Hanover, South Cove, Pearl leaving out towards the rail third. That's Union News into the turn. Coming from the outside fourth is Southwind Whisper. Aurelia Santina's between them fifth. At the rail, Rocks Are Us. We'll get away sixth. Seventh is Humac Missy. Opie's Life's Line, the trailer. They're up the backstretch for time one in South Cove, Pearl. Headed to the front for Stevenson. She'll have early company. Southwind Whispers caught on the outside. Third at the rail, Gramercy Hanover. Pacing fourth, that's Union News. Fifth into the turn, Aurelia Santina. Rocks Are Us goes sixth. Then it's Humac Missy and the trailer, Opie's Life's Line, 29. And two was the quarter. South Cove Pearl made the lead. Second, Gramercy Hanover in a whole heap of trouble. That is Southwind Whisper. Caught on the outside third. Union News closed up fourth at the rail. Outside fifth, that's Aurelia Santina. Rocks Are Us, third over six. Seventh is Humac Missy. Then the trailer, Opie's Life's Line. 1 minute. Three was the half. Onward they go to the 5-8, chasing South Cove Pearl. Gramercy Hanover second. Between them, Mitchell Winded. Southwind Whisper, three high. Aurelia Santina's coming after the leader. Going to three quarters next. And Aurelia Santina on the outside takes over. South Cove Pearl is second. Gramercy Hanover now third. Union News fourth. Three quarters up in one. 31-3. Round the turn for the final time. South Cove Pearl battling back at the rail. Aurelia Santina right alongside. Gramercy Hanover third. Union News. Humac Missy coming late. They're in deep. Stretch now. Aurelia Santina.